How to make a paper plane in simple steps. Take a paper, fold it in half, now unfold it. Note the center line. Fold the top two corners in such a way that they meet center line. Flip the paper over, and fold the corners in again to the center line. Fold both parts. Fold the top point down so that the tip meets the bottom of where the previous folds come together. Fold the entire plane in half, in on itself. Fold the wings down from both sides and fly the plane. Woohoo!